Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Factoring this polynomial. This polynomial contains two parts. First part is a product. We cannot factor this or this part first because we have minus 3x squared outside. In general, how to solve this kind of question? Usually, we need to expand this product first, then find a single root. Use the long division to find first factor, or use grouping method to find the first factor. Drop the polynomial part to a lower degree polynomial. Continue to repeat this kind of idea. Now, how to find the root of a given polynomial? Usually, we use the relationship between the coefficients and all roots of a given polynomial. You can find a solution. Here, we are going to use a simple middle school method to solve this problem. Now look at the product of the first part. What's the difference in between the first one and the second one? Only difference is the midterm, 5x and 7x. We define a new variable based on the average. So here, only difference 5x, 7x, the average is 6x. So this is a 6x. We define y equals x squared plus 6x plus 6. This term is in between the two terms here. Replace the first two term by y. What is the relationship in between the first one with y? Y minus x. Here, that's 6x minus x will be x squared plus 5x plus 6. That's the first one. Second one, you have one more x. That's y plus x. Y minus x, y plus x. Outside, we have 3x squared. Simplify this part. You can see y minus x, y plus x. It is y squared minus x squared. Y squared minus x squared. Then outside, we have minus 3x squared. Simplify, we have y squared minus 4x squared. 4x squared, you can consider it as a 2x then squared. That's y plus 2x, y minus 2x. Replace y back by this definition. We have x squared plus 6x plus 6, then plus 2x. X squared plus 6x plus 6 minus 2x. Simplify each part. We have the answer. This is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.